Good morning from Bark. Meet Luna. I know, she is absolutely stunning. Can you believe those eyes and that coloring? It's like an orange and gray and tan and white. I mean, she's beautiful. Look at that. Oh, and the black around her ears, just kind of framing her face. And oh, she's so sweet. Look how gentle she takes treats. Now, this sweet baby girl, I say baby, she's 3 years old. But she's a baby. Yes, she is. She is happy. She's playful. She's very friendly with everyone. One of the techs said she's a little shy. We haven't seen that at all. She does love to give hugs and kisses. She sits for treats, as you can see. She is a little playful, bouncy thing, but calms down when she needs to. And everybody's a little wild here when they get out of the kennel because they're locked in it for like 23 hours a day. Can you blame them? God, look at that face. I mean, it looks like I'm taking a picture of her. She's stunning. She's perfect. She is heartworm negative. Good girl. Yes, she is. She's already been spayed. So let me tell you what that means. That means she is ready to go home with you today. She'll probably miss the UT game, you know, the orange she's wearing, because I think that starts here at 11, but maybe she's a Tennessee fan. Who knows? Who knows? Or you know what? I bet she'd look good in any color. Look at her. She is so gorgeous. She will hang out on the couch with you. She will cheer for the game. She'll probably talk a little bit, and then y'all can go have a beer after. That's right. Because she's going to be perfect. She's going to do whatever you want. She'll go wherever you want to go. Come check her out. Luna at Bark. Absolutely stunning girl. And she's waiting for you today. Good girl.